Good morning, everybody. Good to have you along with us. A hot day in store today. Get ready for it. Andrea Traynor is here. She is the editor, I love this name, of MommyGearest.com, and we're talking about baby wearing.
Yes.
Not as easy as it looks.
No, but with practice, it gets really easy.
Yes, that's absolutely right. When I had my first, I looked at all that stuff and thought, whoa, are you kidding me? And then it gets to the point where you're like, and you're like a ninja at it.
And there are some that are more complicated than others. There are some that are three-parters.
Yeah.
There are some that are one-parters that you wrap and wrap and wrap.
Yeah.
And then the older you go, you can get into more structured carriers, which I find are the easiest of all.
Look. Now, see, I always saw these. This is like the baby origami, where you're doing a big old wrap around. And I always wanted to do it, but I couldn't quite figure how.
So this is the monkey wrap, and this is bamboo and organic cotton, which I love. It gives a little bit of extra stretch. I think when you're looking at a wrap-style sling, mm-hmm. you want to look for stretch. It's really important.
Stretch.
Yeah. What's great about the monkey wrap is you can feel how thin it is. So on when we're having a really hot day like today, mm-hmm. it's not, you know, babies are heat monsters. So,
yes.
so it's not going to make you absolutely sweaty to death.
Yeah.
And this really works like a second skin. So you can keep it on all day and pop baby in and out.
Yeah.
It almost works like
Who's
a t-shirt.
This is Quinn.
Quinn
is 4 months.
Looks so happy in there.
And the monkey wrap
so
is really my favorite for this early stage. Right from newborn, it doesn't matter how tiny, teeny tiny your baby is. The wraps work with preemies. They're great for kangaroo care in those early days.
You can use this. Support the head, too.
Absolutely.
That's excellent. Okay, thank you so much. We'll bring our next baby in.
This is Throta and Sammy, and Throta's wearing the koala pouch. This is made in Canada. It's made in Leamington. Even the fabric is sourced from Montreal. It's got a little bit of extra stretch to it, too. So this is a category, what we call the pouch or the sling.
Mm-hmm.
And you can see a nice little feature about this one is it's got a toy snap up here.
Oh, good.
Which is great.
That's smart.
Yep. Or you can maybe even attach a tether that holds onto a sippy cup.
How high in age can the kid go for this?
So this is about 8 to 25 pounds.
Okay.
So this is a great two-stage. So I love this in the really early sort of 8 to 12 pound stage for cradling them in your arms. And then back on the hip stage once they get to be about 3 or 4 months and they've got some good neck control.
Right. Mine's 2.5 and she's still on the hip.
And she would still go in this.
Would she? Okay.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
We'll bring in our next baby. Thank you, guys.
Thank you. This is Aaron and Alexis. And Aaron is wearing the Serene sling.
Alexis.
You can feel this. This is a knit sling.
Yeah.
And I love the story behind this. It's made in Japan, and a 90-year-old Japanese businessman who was from the knitting industry saw a mother in a restaurant struggling to get her baby in and out of her carrier.
Yeah.
He had nothing better to do with his time as a 90-year-old man, I suppose, and decided to create a knit sling. This is totally organic. It's certified cotton.
Now, though, but do you find it a little tricky to get the babe in there?
No, not at all.
Not at all, because I know when I had the sort of typical sling, mm-hmm. I found at first, I was like, oh, get you in there and get your head, but...
And at first
tushy.
It is quite tricky,
yeah.
And I really recommend watching the videos that are on all of the websites. They're really, really helpful.
Yeah.
And once you get the hang of it, these you can do up to 5 positions in slings. So lots of great options.
She's
easy to nurse in there, too.
Beautiful. Roughly priced, you know?
This is probably the most expensive sling on the market. This is about $180.
Okay.
But some of the other ones are down in the $75 range, too, so there's lots of different price points depending on what you're looking for.
You'll use
it for years, and also keep in mind that because
doing the dishes,
sweeping, chasing a duck toddler.
Yep, the whole thing. Thank you. Come on in.
This is Tessa and Blaine, and Tessa's wearing a hot slings. So I thought I'd show you just typically what it looks like.
Mm-hmm.
It's basically just a big pouch,
mm-hmm.
and it's got some padding around the legs.
Mm-hmm.
Doesn't matter which arm you use. And the nice thing about a hot sling, this hot sling, is that there's only 2 sizes that you need to choose from. It's totally adjustable at the shoulders.
Oh.
So you can order a size 1 or a size 2, and you can adjust it depending on what's comfortable for you and your baby. Like the other ones, works in about 5 different positions. Blaine here is on the hip carry, and that's the most comfortable for babies once they want to look out into the world.
Blaine? Hi, honey.
He's eating his fishies.
I know all about the goldfish, Magnus. Don't even get me started.
And again, you can feel it's got a bit of stretch to it.
Yeah, let's see.
So as baby moves throughout the day, it has some
great.
Give to it.
Yeah, that's great. Thank you so much.
Thanks.
Oh my goodness,
this
it's just
is Tanya
one little
and
bit
Leiden.
Of cuteness after another.
And this is Tanya and Leiden. They're in the Balboa Baby Adjustable Sling. So this is a ring sling. Do you know these, Liza?
No,
okay.
Never seen
so
this
I'm
one.
Just going to pop her hair over.
Oh, okay.
So you can see it's got these two rings that feeds the fabric through. So it's you can get a really customized fit with a, with an adjustable.
Yeah.
And she's got her legs just tucked up right in front of her. I don't recommend carrying them like this forever and ever. You really want a, an M position for their legs. But this is great for, you know, half an hour or
she
so.
She looks like a little tomato in there. Okay, come here, come here, come here.
Now
you.
This is...
Can this I hold her?
This is... Oh, this
going
is
into
Brendan.
That mummy zone.
Oh, okay, like, oh. this is Brendan and Miss Q, and she's in the Ergo
okay
Baby.
Now.
This is my favorite carrier in the world for a dad. It's got nice, big, wide shoulder straps. It's really wide through here. And I think the most important thing that people should know about baby wearing when you're in a soft, structured carrier like this is that baby's bum needs to be below their legs.
Can she come
okay,
out?
Okay, come here, come here, come here.
Is this your daughter?
This is both of ours.
She probably, oh, is it?
Yeah.
Hi, you want mama?
This is both of ours.
Hi, and, Baba. I
and,
want you.
Yeah, so the Ergo Baby is great. This is the new Aussie khaki color. It's great for dad. It's really big, very sturdy. You could go hiking all day in one of those things.
Look at you, though. It looks like you could just fling about four babies over your shoulder.
And a great way to...
You are not a small man.
With the soft structure carrier, there's all kinds of accessories, like the travel pouch. These are called teething pads. They go right on to the straps of the carrier because, you know, babies like to chew everything.
Everything. And they're drooly little
and
monsters,
super drooly,
let's be honest.
So it'll keep your carrier nice and clean.
Yeah. Do you mind if I use paper towel instead of Kleenex for her little nosy nose?
Aw, here we go.
There you go. What's your name, Mom?
This is Miss Q.
Miss Q.
Yeah. And this
mommy.
Is Mommy.
It's Mommy right here.
Yeah.
Now it's okay, right?
How so I was gonna, she's 19 months, almost 19 months old.
Yeah.
And she's been carried a lot, so she is only just learning to walk.
Ah.
Although, interestingly, studies show that babies who are carried walk earlier on average, not so true for mine.
Right. Yeah, I know. They're gonna do everything when they wanna do it. All right,
yep.
We're gonna bring in, we're giving a few of these away, everybody. So we have the monkey wrap, correct?
Yep, we're giving away one of those, the monkey
wrap. The Balboa adjustable sling.
That one right over
there.
There.
And this one, right? The Ergo original carrier?
That's the one, and the organic teething pads.
And the organic teething pads. So the carriers you see here, we're going to give one of each. One person will get one person will get one. And that'll be the first three people to email info@morningshow.ca. I think you're all champs. I brought my kids in once and I was like running through here.
Never again.
Like a maniac.
Well, they're only here for 10 minutes, so.
Yeah, exactly. There you go. Again, go to info@morningshow.ca for a chance to win one of these slings. Andrea Trainer, she's the editor of MommyGearist.com. And babes, thank you so much. And moms.
Thank you.
And dads. Thank you so
thank
much.
You.
We're going to take a break. We'll be back in just a minute. You're watching The Morning Show here on Glow.